Robert M. Losey, an Iowa native and West Point graduate, was sent to Norway to evacuate American officials as the Germans invaded the country. While searching for the rest of his party, he was killed by a bomb near a railway tunnel. Losey's death made him the first U.S. casualty of the war.